4. Let's really hear it for these guys. Good bout, good bout. To our boxers, another one of Holyoke's favorite sons, another boxer who's excelled at the national level. This young man represents the Holyoke Boxing Club. He has won the Western New England Golden Glove Championship, the Lowell Sun New England Golden Glove Championship. He was an alternate on the Puerto Rican Olympic team that boxed in Beijing, and right now he's number 6 in the country. Let's have a nice round of applause from Holyoke's own Jeremiah Torres. Jeremiah Torres.
And the decision of the judges, the winner in the red corner, Corporal Janelle Herring.